In this DHCP configuration example, we will configure DHCP on a Huawei router. We will use Huawei ENSP simulator for our Huawei DHCP configuration. We can use DHCP in two ways in an Huawei router. One of them is by using a global IP pool, and the other is by using an interface pool. Firstly, we will configure global one by defining a global DHCP pool. We will create our global IP pool with IP pool pool name command. Here, we will use ABC as our pool name. Then we will define the IP range in this DHCP pool. Our IP range is 10.0.0.0/24. We will use network 10.0.0.0 mask 24 command to define it. We will define the gateway address for the network with gateway list command. We will also define domain name with domain name command. You can use your domain name here. Then we will define DNS with DNS list command. After that, we will define the IP address list time. Here, we will define it as 3 days and 15 minutes. We can also exclude some of the IP addresses in the pool to avoid their usage during the IP assignment. To do this, we will use excluded IP address command with the starting IP and the ending IP address. Lastly, we will use DHCP enable command to enable DHCP. Now, it is time to configure Ethernet 0/0/0 interface of the router for DHCP. Here, we set this interface to use global pool for DHCP. Firstly, we will assign the interface IP address. Then, we will enter the critical DHCP command, DHCP select global command under this interface. After saving our configuration, we will check PC IP address to test our config. Let's check our PC's IP address with IP config command. As you can see, PC got its IP address from the global pool. DHCP start to give IP addresses from the last available address of the pool. Here we have excluded 10.0.0.250 to 254 range. So DHCP has given the latest available IP address, 10.0.0.249. Now it is time to do the second DHCP configuration. This time, we will use interface pool for DHCP IP allocation. Under the interface Ethernet 0/0/1, we will configure IP address 20.20.20.1/24. Then we will use DHCP select interface command. Then we will set the domain name with DHCP server domain name command. After that, we will set DNS with DHCP server DNS list command. This time we will set 20.20.20.200 as DNS address. With DHCP server excluded IP address command, we will prevent using IP addresses. Yes, I wrote a wrong IP address, so it warned me that it is not in this IP pool. So I will exclude 20.20.20.200 address. We will define the least time as 3 days and 15 hours again. Here, you can use any value according to your need. Lastly, we will save our configuration. Let's check the second PC IP address to test our interface level DHCP pool. When we use IP config command, as you can see, it got the latest available address, 20.20.20.254. Here, we have not excluded the latest IP address. DHCP could give it to the PC. In this Huawei DHCP configuration example, we have configured DHCP dynamic host configuration protocol on a Huawei router. If you like this video, please don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel. Good luck.